Stains such as grease, oil, smoke, dirt, and dust will affect paint adhesion. Wash the wall using sugar soap, following the instructions on the packaging. Then remove any light fittings and switches. If they can't be removed, mask or cover them. A flexible gap filler is recommended for gaps at joins or in the corners like skirting boards and architraves. And a standard interior flexible filler is recommended for hairline cracks, holes, and larger gaps on the wall area. Use a fine sandpaper to remove any remaining filler. Apart from bare plasterboard, almost every surface must be sanded before painting. Small areas can be hand sanded, but a pole sander will help save time. Always dust after sanding. For new surfaces, save time using British Paint's Paint and Prime. Begin by cutting in the edges with your brush, one wall at a time. Start rolling in an M pattern, moving from one side of the wall to another. Never start in the middle. Each time you finish a 1 to 2 meter section, you need to lay off your paint. Do this by rolling the roller without loading it up with paint from the top of the wall to the bottom in one straight stroke. Then continue along the length of the painted wall, taking care to slightly overlap so you don't cause streaks. So your finish isn't patchy, it's important you maintain a wet edge and complete the entire wall before stopping. Allow at least 2 hours drying time before applying a second coat.